My name is Timothytrespas. I'm a human being who has been targeted, infected with Morgellons, and infested with some kind of microscopic, biting, horrible, genetic something or other. What you see here is a magnified piece of my hand, the knuckle, and that little white object there is the creature. Ooh, that feels weird. I can actually feel this. That shiny thing going back and forth is the tip of a hypodermic needle. And as you can see, it's already polluted with other Morgellons creatures. But this one here, it's really hard to work backwards. Forward and it's so hard to do this backwards. Anyway, as we continue along my skin, you'll see that there are little tiny black specks. These two are creatures. I can't get it near it. It's really hard to work this way. Got it. Now, is there any way to actually see it? Anyway, it's obvious that I need A, better equipment, and B, some serious medical attention, because whatever this tiny, tiny thing is, it seems to only affect Petra and I, and reproduce at some really incredibly strange levels. And when you get them on you, it is one of the most painful things you've ever experienced. Like a third degree burn almost instantly. And there is also some kind of psychological effect from it. Almost like a drug, almost like the flu, and almost like dying. Whenever these little white, silky things... Alright, let's see if we can... Where are we here? Alright, That's a drop of ivermectin. Strange.
Rex. Jelly cat. You know where he gets to wash bowls? In his back. Of course, he can't reach there. Licking.
Mm-hmm. So I believe what happens is they burrow under the skin and that's why topical preparations are not so effective. Sometimes when you get it just right, you can see their little eyes looking at you. Ah! So much for stability in science. This actually happens every time. Almost. Max, get off the table, please. Thank you. Really, 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 really hard to keep this all in focus and so you can see that without some serious technology investigation of these creatures is almost impossible. And discovery of these creatures is almost impossible. Treatment of these creatures. Well, okay, that is a mite. They bore these little holes that make these little pathways underneath, and you can see them when the light is right. To see, you need a more powerful microscope. Max, than any vibration. Thanks for watching.